This video is sponsored in part by the White Fang Law Series by best-selling author Melinda Snodgrass. Being a human in a supernatural law firm can suck. Go to Amazon.com for your copy today. Borderlands 2 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, language, sexual themes, and use of alcohol. Viewer discretion is advised. Hey kids, this is Jack. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Borderlands 2. If this is your first time on my channel, welcome aboard. If you've been here before, welcome back. Either way, I'm glad to have you. As the name implies, this is the second of the Borderlands games. I've played a couple of them before. I played this one up to a certain point. I never did finish it. And I'm just excited to get into them. They're fun games, and they're excuses to get your guns off. That's the thing. These games were all about the shooting, and boy howdy can it be fun sometimes. So without further ado, let's just get right into it, shall we?
Got a bandit car? Roland can handle whatever the bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
Thank you. like to remind you that there is only one thing worse than respawning, and that is not respawning.
Looks like the car of a psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot Dam and try honking your way in again.
The lady does not lack for confidence.
the garage. This place is gonna look badass once they're up.
People are gonna see that when they come in and be like, yeah, that one's my favorite.
Let's get you rolling.
Hot.
That one's looking good.
Having successfully mounted Ellie's ornaments in her garage, you may now add interior design to your list of skills.
Explosions, theft, and interior design.
Hell of a day.
Okay.
Just
Bad Ma. And his merry midgets. Right. I don't remember being there. That was a little anticlimactic, to be honest.
Should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
Turtle shields. I don't like turtle shields.
You think murder? Take Marcus munitions. May it keep you safe in your travels. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Probably true. And that's going to do it for this session of Borderlands 2. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. If you did, in fact, like what you just saw, please hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Especially if you like my content. You've liked other videos that I've done. Helps me out. Costs you nothing. Let me know what you think in the comments below, please. I look forward to hearing from you. And I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.